Good morning. How are you, everyone? Yes, I know you all are fine. मुझे पता है आप सब लोग बहुत अच्छे हो. अब घर पे बहुत सारी मस्ती कर ली. चलो अब आज हम पढ़ते हैं. क्या पढ़ेंगे हम? In today's class, English. हम English में आज क्या पढ़ने वाले हैं? Phonic sounds. What will we learn? Phonic sounds. Only four sound phonic sounds we will learn. A, B, C and D. हमें four phonic sounds के साथ ना. Next topic is capital cursive letter. A and B. Only two letters we will learn. आपने A to Z पूरी पढ़ चुकी है. First is capital A to Z. Second is simple small A to Z. The third is cursive A to Z. Now we will learn capital A to Z in cursive style. But हम start class start करने से पहले हम previous class का revision करेंगे. हमने क्या किया था? Rhymes की थी, bits of a paper and my school. So first we will learn rhymes. Okay, let's start with me. I'm having some bits of paper. Bits of a paper, bits of a paper, lying on the floor, lying on the floor. Make the place untidy, make the place untidy. Pick them up, pick them up. Okay, now once again, repeat it. Bits of a paper, bits of a paper, lying on the floor, lying on the floor. Make the place untidy, make the place untidy. Pick them up, इस rhyme का meaning है, अगर आपको कहीं भी कोई भी चीज गंदी मिलती है, आपको papers मिलते हैं, आपको कुछ भी मिलता है, तो आपको place clean करनी है, वो आपका school हो, घर हो, कोई भी जगह हो, okay? Now your next rhyme is my school. हमारी next rhyme कौन सी है? मैम ने कौन सी करवाई थी? Which rhyme? Okay, now revise. Next rhyme. My school. Every day hot and cool. Every day hot and cool. I daily go to my school. I daily go to my school. I study the whole day. I study the whole day. In between I also play. In between I also play. I will study as much I can. I will study as much I can. And I will be a very big man. And I will be a very big man. Okay, repeat it second time. Every day hot and cool. Every day hot and cool. I daily go to my school. I daily go to my school. I study the whole day. I study the whole day. In between I also play. In between I also play. I will study as much I can. I will study as much I can. And I will be a very big man. Okay, आपकी मैंने दोनों rhymes revise करवा दी. आपको घर पे 5-5 times daily repeat करना है. ओके और मैम के जैसे ही करना विद एक्शन एंड स्पीक लाउडली. आप मुझे वीडियो सेंड करेंगे और वीडियोस में ही तो पिक्स क्लिक करके भेजेंगे अपने होमवर्क की. ओके मैम चेक करेंगे देन आपको स्टार मिलेंगे क्लास में. मैम आपको सबको स्टार देंगे जो भी वर्क करके देगा. ओके नाउ फर्स्ट टॉपिक इज फोनिक साउंड्स. विच टॉपिक? फोनिक साउंड्स. आपके पास प्रीवियस बुक्स हैं, नोटबुक्स हैं, आप लोग उनका यूज करके ये पिक्चर्स आइडेंटिफाई कर सकते हैं. ऑल यू हैव दिस टाइप्स ऑफ बुक्स. सबके पास हैं एप्पल एंड एक्स एरोप्लेन पिक्चर्स भी हैं उसमें. ओके नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट. ओके दिस इज सिंपल कैपिटल ए एंड दिस स्मॉल simple small a. A for ant, A for apple, A for X and A for aeroplane. Repeat once again. A for ant, A for apple, A for X and A for aeroplane. Sound of A is A, ant, A, apple, A, X and A, aeroplane. Now your next sound is B. This is simple capital B and small b. B for bat, B for ball, B for bag and B for bus. Repeat with me once again. B for bat, ba. B for ball, ba. B for bag, ba. And B for bus, ba. Sound of B is ba. You have to repeat it at home at least 5 times each sound. Now your next sound is C. Sorry, letter is C. Simple capital C and simple small c. C for cat, C for cow, C for car and C for cake. So sound of C is ka. Cat, cow, C for car and cake. Revise once again. Cat, cow, car and cake. Now next and last is D. Simple capital D and simple small d. D for dog, D for doll, D for Dan and D for duck. Sound of D is da. Da, D for dog, da dog, da doll, da Dan and da duck. Okay, now let's revise once again. Sound of A is A. Sound of A is A. Repeat with me. Now next, sound of B is B. Sound of B is B. Sound of C is K. Sound of C is K. Sound of D is D. Sound of D is D. Okay. अभी हमने फोनिक साउंड सिंपल वे में लर्न किए. नाउ लेट्स वी स्टार्ट इन राइमिंग वे. अब हम राइमिंग वे में लर्न करेंगे. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विथ मी. ए फॉर एप्पल, ए फॉर एंट, ए ए ए. बी फॉर बॉल, बी फॉर बैट, ब ब ब ब ब ब. सी फॉर कैट, सी फॉर केक, क क क क क क. डी फॉर डॉग, D for doll, da da da, da da da. आपको मैम की तरह ही रिपीट करना है as it is. Now repeat it once again. A for apple, A for ant, a a a, a a a. B for ball, B for bat, b b b, b b b. D. Okay, now we will learn phonic sounds in राइमिंग वे. अभी मैम ने आपको सिंपल वे में पढ़ाया ना, अब मैम आपको राइमिंग वे में पढ़ाएंगी. ओके, लेट्स स्टार्ट विद मी. ए फॉर एप्पल, ए फॉर एंट, ए ए ए, ए ए ए. बी फॉर बॉल, बी फॉर बैट, ब ब ब, ब ब ब. ओके, योर नेक्स्ट साउंड इज सी. सी फॉर कैट, C for cake, K K K K K K C for cat, C for cake, K K K K K K K. Next is D. D for dog, D for duck, 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 duck. Repeat once again. D for dog, D for duck, 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 duck. Okay, now ma'am will repeat it once again. Sound of A is A. Sound of A is A. Okay, now sound of A is A. Sound of B is B. Sound of B is B. Sound of C is K. Sound of C is K. Cake. And sound of D is D. Doll. Sound of D is D. Doll. Okay. Now your phonic sounds is complete. You have to repeat it at least 5 times each sound at home. आपको 5 टाइम्स एक साउंड को बोलना है. एप्पल आ आ एप्पल आ आ एरोप्लेन आ आ एंट आ आ एक्स. इस तरीके से आप डी तक साउंड्स रिपीट करेंगे और मैम को वीडियो सेंड करेंगे. ओके, नाउ वी विल लर्न कैपिटल कर्सिव लेटर ए एंड बी. टेक 4 लाइन नोटबुक्स, योर प्रीवियस नोटबुक. मैम ने आपको लास्ट टाइम क्या रिवाइज करवाया था इन लास्ट वीडियो स्मॉल. नाउ फर्स्ट वी विल रिवाइज द सिंपल कैपिटल ए, स्मॉल सिंपल ए एंड स्मॉल कर्सिव ए. नाउ वी विल लर्न Capital cursive A. This is capital cursive A. Okay, now let's learn to write the capital letter A in cursive style in 4-line format. Now we will write in the direction of the first arrow starting from the third line and finishing at the top line. Okay. Look at here, starting from the third line and finishing at the top line, and your second arrow starting from the third top line and finishing at third line, and your third direction moving towards the second line. Look, and the fourth direction complete it. Okay, so this is your capital cursive letter A. आपको ये at least one page में completely लिखना है. Okay, now let's start again. Okay. Capital cursive A. A for apple, A for ant, A for X and A for aeroplane. Repeat it and write it at least 15 times. Okay, now first letter A is complete. Now we will learn second letter B. This is capital cursive B. So let's learn. Okay, let's start. B for ball, B for bat. First you have to make like this. then two semicircles. B for ball. B for bat. Capital cursive B. Okay, let's revise once again. Okay, so your first letter is A, capital cursive, and your second letter is B, capital cursive. You have to revise it at home at least one page in a day. Okay, now let's revise month's name and week's name. Humne bahut time se nahi kiya na. Okay, now let's start. Tell me how many days in a week? There are 7 days in a week. How many days? There are 7 days in a week. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Sunday is a holiday. Okay, now let's revise once again. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday is a holiday. Okay? Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday and Sunday is a holiday. Okay, now let's start. Let's start month's name. How many months in a whole year? There are 12 months in a whole year. There are 12 months in a whole year. Now, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. Repeat with me once again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Okay? Repeat once again. January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Aapko ye ghar pe repeat karna hai, homework hai, 5 times. लर्न होना चाहिए जब मैम आपसे सुनेंगी. ओके, यू हैव टू क्लिक फोटो एंड सेंड मी ऑन व्हाट्सएप. आप अपना जो भी होमवर्क कर रहे हैं आप मुझे व्हाट्सएप पर सेंड करेंगे. ओके, नाउ गुड बाय, टेक केयर.